Hey everyone, today I have an April favorites for you, and it should be relatively quick. I don't have too many products, so I'll get right into it. The first thing I have is a lip product, and this is from Lush. When I went to New York for eye mats, I picked this up, and I really love it. I had what is it called? I had a snow fairy lip balm from Lush before, and it was horrible. It wasn't moisturizing at all. It didn't glide on my skin, and it was really nasty, quite frankly. This one is so much better. This is in Honey Trap, like I said. It looks like this, and it is cracking around the edges, which is kind of gross a little bit, but it's really super moisturizing, and I like it a lot. Then I have another lip product. This is from Milani. And it's the 101 Romantic Rose High Definition Advanced Lip Color. These things are so cool. I really like this color because I think it's super wearable. It's sheer, but the color is just super pretty. It's like a dusty rose. And the reason I love these is I don't like lip products unless they feel like moisturizing on my lips, because then I have dry lips, they're cracked and everything. This not only is super moisturizing, but it also smells amazing, and it kind of smells like watermelon. I love the smell of watermelon, so I really like this. Having this on my lips, awesome. Then I kind of went on a little benefit binge. I don't really have any benefit products besides my Benetint, but I picked up two new ones, and they're both favorites of mine. One's the It's Potent Eye Benefit Cream, and this is for if you have wrinkles under your eyes or if you have dark bags. And I bought this because I have really dark bags under my eyes and dark circles. And I really have been liking this. I've been using it for 2 weeks. I have seen a difference. It's a little bit brighter. I'm not looking as tired when I wake up in the morning. And it's kind of small for the price. I think it's around $30. It's really small, but I feel like there's so much in there, and literally you need like nothing. Every time you use it, you just like dab your little finger right there and just put it under your eye. Really creamy, and I like this a lot. And the other Benefit thing I bought the same time as that, around 2 weeks ago, and it's the Benefit Box 10 Powder. And I thought this was just kind of cool. I like the little box, and I've never had a Benefit boxed set thing. So I got this one. One side is a highlight, and the other side's a bronzer. I really love this highlight. I'm wearing it now, and it just is so natural looking, and it's unlike any other highlighter I've ever used, because some of them are just too sparkly, but this one works really well. And the bronzer is also really nice. I have NARS Laguna, and they're not too similar. I think this one has a little bit more shimmer in it. I just really like this set. I think it's convenient. I could use the brush and just spread it on. I think it's kind of cool, and it'll be really fun for the summer. Then I have a MAC cream color base, and I bought this a few months ago, and I did not initially like it that much because I really didn't know how the heck to use it. You know, is this for my face? Is this for my cheek? I don't really know what was going on, but yeah, this is a cream color base in Shell. It's really pretty. It kind of looks like a creamy version of All That Glitters. Till recently, I figured out that I really like it as a highlight. So what I've been doing is putting this like right here and up. And then I put the Box 10 with my finger and I just put that right there. I think it works really well. And it's a super pretty base for the highlight. Then I have a face powder. This is from Milani. And this is in 03. And it's the Multitasker Face Powder. I really like this. I'm wearing it right now, and I don't have any foundation on. It doesn't cover every little imperfection, but I do think it is pretty nice coverage for a powder, because some powders are just really light and they actually don't do anything. But I do think this covers up some discoloration, and I just really like it. It's smooth, and I think it's definitely comparable to my MSFN, which is kind of cool because it's a lot cheaper than that. Then I have a Bare Minerals Purifying Facial Cleanser. And this is from their new skincare line, and I really, really love this. I have been using a new skincare routine, so if you want to see a video on that, just let me know in the comments below and I can do one. And this is the main product that I've been using. I think it works so well. It gets all my makeup off. It doesn't have a really strong odor or anything like that, and I just really, really like this. I feel like it lathers so well. And I feel like I definitely get a good clean when I use that. So if you want to see that skincare routine, you can just let me know in the comments below. And then the last thing I have is a mascara. And I have been using the CoverGirl Lash Blast for a really long time. I really do love it. But last time I was there, I actually bought a brown one by accident. So I had to go and get a black mascara. And I thought that this would be a good pick because JuicyStar07 always talks about it. And I've seen commercials and like other reviews and it just seemed like a good mascara. So I picked it up and I really, really love it. It makes your lashes look so long. I'm wearing it right now and it separates my lashes. It doesn't get them clumpy. And the wand is really nice. Looks like this. And it's easy to move and very easy to maneuver. So I really like that. And that's it for my favorites. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and I'll talk to you later. Bye.